one. But here comes Benoit Hogue. In on a breakaway, pulled down by Brian Benning, and Paul Stewart says it's a penalty shot. There were 28 all of last year. This is number 22 for this year. Ron Tugnutt in goal for Edmonton. And Hogue beats him. So now the scorers have 11 and the savers have 11 in the 22 penalty shots in the league. The Islanders win the game 7-2.
Oh, come on, guys. Give us a break. What are you really trying to do when you go in all alone?
At 3-1 in the third period when Benoit Hogue was awarded a penalty shot. In goal for Philadelphia was Ron Hextall, whose tour of duty on the island last season had not ended well. Hextall had already faced nearly 40 shots.